The V-shaped side of the rear clip attaches to the underside of the divider. One standard bottle hangs from the divider, and the other bottle hangs from the cage lip on the other side. Insert the divider feeder so the feeder hook faces the rear of the cage. The feeder should be upright as it sits on the divider. For water bags, the water bag holder rests upon the divider's bottle slot.